sure you have.
Okay, good.
Get wide. Come on. Turn and go, Ross.
Martha Road, Thetford Town 1, Kirkley Pakefield 2. Town absolutely dominated this game, had 75% of the possession, basically conceded a penalty early on. Matty Morton is unfortunate, and then Whitey got a lovely equaliser. Player manager coming back, doing a great job holding the team together, and unfortunately a bad mistake with Viner, basically got Pakefield the winner. The team is really battling at the moment to get some form. They're outplayed, God Manchester, Walsham, and today Kirkley Pakefield. And if they keep working hard, I'm sure it'll come right. So let's move on to next week, and hopefully everything will slot into place. But it's going to be difficult times for a couple of months here at Mumford Road. Thank you very much. Thank you.